WMUR News 9 starts now.
Good evening. I'm Therese LeClaire with this WMUR News 9 update. Communities all across New Hampshire took part in the 18th annual Drug Take Back Day today. The national program gives people the opportunity to drop off their unwanted prescription drugs to officers, no questions asked. For the first time, the program also accepted vaping products. Police say the initiative is an important part in the fight against the opioid crisis.
They end up at teenage parties. They end up in hands of other adults that use them to sell them or to use them. And so this gives them an opportunity to drop these off. They get burned. They don't get used or misused by anybody else.
Now, if you missed today's events, you can check with your local police department to learn where you can safely dispose of unwanted prescriptions or vape products. Well, a driver is charged with DWI after a crash between two cars in Pelham. It happened this morning on Mammoth Road. Police say Angela LaValle of Hudson crossed the center line and hit another car. Both she and the other driver suffered non-life-threatening injuries. A court date has now been set. This year's Toys for Kids ATV ride from Gorham to Berlin was a huge success. Those who took part filled 90 ATV machines with toys that will be donated to kids all across the region. Organizers say compared to last year, attendance was tripled. Police and fire from both towns took part. Now here's meteorologist Eric Weglars with your forecast.
Well, it's a nice day for that, and the sunshine is coming to a close. Unfortunately, you can see the clouds starting to creep in here the last couple of hours, and we take a bit of a tour to the west, and there's a huge slug of rainfall across the Ohio River Valley as far west as Chicago. This rain is going to creep in tonight, and by tomorrow we're talking about periods of heavy rain at times during the afternoon. Lows tonight, it's pretty chilly, down into the middle and upper 30s, near 40 south along the Massachusetts border, but it's pretty cool, all things considered. And for tomorrow, again, periods of steady rain, especially in the afternoon. We will climb back up into the 40s and lower 50s. And the 7-day forecast does feature a bit more clouds than what we expected from yesterday. Mainly cloudy Monday and Tuesday. A few more peaks of sun on Wednesday before a unsettled end of next week.
All right, Eric, thanks so much. Join us for all the night's news at 10 on MeTV New Hampshire and after the game right here on WMUR.